I'm Ryan Hednall with the Badger Herald. It's a new year and a new semester here in Madison, and we were interested to see the students' excitement about the new year and our new president. So we went out on State Street to get the scoop.
To not go to Eaton's Pizza as much as I did the first semester, because that's all I ate.
What's your favorite type of pizza at Eaton's?
Probably the cliche mac and cheese. Yeah. Really good.
Really good. And minus to stop buying meat and cheese every time I go to Walgreens. Is that an addiction?
It's a really big problem, yeah.
Well, I think that I'm really hoping that he'll follow through on his promises to close Guantanamo Bay.
I want to see the war end, eventually. No, it'll take time, though.